So, yeah, it's cool. Just give your tongue a workout. She's confused. She don't want to lick it out of there. Oh my goodness. You have to use your tongue. There goes your tongue a little bit. I get in the way of the light from above. There we go. It's working. She's a little bit frustrated. There goes the tongue. Another tongue. There we go. Just a tongue do its thing. You don't flick it very far though. You move your mouth. A giant anteater did this. It just stuck its nose in the middle and flicked its tongue around. You're sticking your nose down in there. You're cheating. Your tongue flicking around. It's a very fast tongue. I can barely see it. It doesn't help that it's a pink ball, does it? Oh my. What about this area? There's more over here. There's more over here. Enrichment. Can't see your tongue very much. Oh, I know those chunks. I tried to grind it up, but sometimes it clumps together. There's more in here. In this area. In there. You're being silly. Do I need to turn that? There you go. Your tongue's like a foot long and you're only using like 3 inches of it. Well, I could dump those lumps out after. If you can't get them. Yeah. There's some in this area. Right in here. In here. Right here. She's licking up stuff she spilled. There's a little bit left right in this one. In there. Over here. Right there. Yay! There you go. Thank you. trying to get those lumps. There's some tongue action, finally. Some lumps in there. This is actually good nutrition. Keeping you busy quite a while. Get the rest of your treats after this. Yeah. Break that up for you. Chase that lump out of there and broke it up. Break this one up. I think it kind of got it stuck in the corner. There you go. Broke it up though. Trying to push them out with your tongue, but you're always in trouble. There you go. There. I'm trying to help you out. Yeah. Hey. Yeah? What, you looking for more? Oh, yeah, I did bring you an egg, because that's what I was going to hear. Okay, go ahead, have it there. I was going to put that out for you, and then you got up early enough for me to set your stuff out. What? I love coconut. You'd just eat coconut all day long if you could. Coconut. This is part you're eating on now is fuzzy. That's I normally have you eat another area. I think you're just about done. I'll have to get your other treats. I'm just scatter stuff around.